Okay, already 10 participants. Yeah, and in this class had 5 students. I hope today so many students can join and follow the learning because today is very important. We will discuss review and kisi-kisi soal for exam midterm. Yeah, and grade 4 have 20 question. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Usually 25. 30. That I think for final. This is mid.
This final, right?
Huh? This is no mid. Oh, Felicia. No, this is mid.
Middle.
Okay. Felicia mau cepat-cepat naik kelas 5 nya. Four times in 1 year. Okay, students. Are you okay to start? Okay. Yeah. Tapi kamu masih ngantuk, enggak? Ready, spirit. Okay. Okay, before I share screen, setelah sebelum Sarjuan share screen, I want to tell you, student, project still have student have not do. Yeah. Later I want to show you who have not do and who have done. Siapa yang sudah mengerjakan dan belum. Okay, and then I want to tell you also about review paper. I want to ask you, student, you have get all of you have get review? Semuanya sudah terima?
Yes.
Okay. If you don't have,
yes,
yeah, this is, yeah, maybe, mungkin boleh jadi, if you don't have, mungkin karena rusak, hilang, basah, atau koya, dan lain sebagainya, let me know. You can tell me personally, I will send to you the PDF file. Saya akan kirim filenya. And you can print by yourself at home. Bisa ngeprint sendiri di rumah. Oke. Okay. I want to say to you. Ya, yeah, ini B and Jocelyn will join. Oke, okay, have again Amadeo. Juan Luis, what are you doing? Juan Luis, are you okay? You want to play hip-hop? Hula hoop? Yeah, where is your paper, Juan Luis? Okay, thank you, Indira. Okay, I want to share screen. Yeah. So then last time I don't give assignment for you in typing.com because we have project, yeah. Jadi saya nggak kasih assignment in typing. So I don't give 5 point for you. Saya nggak kasih 5 point like usually. Seperti biasanya yang saya kasih setiap meeting. Saya kasih 5 poin bagi siswa yang mengerjakan daily typingnya, typing sehari-harinya. Oke, okay. Student, I want to show you this one. Look at this. Perhatikan, kid. This is computer project for midterm 2. And this is for Orion class. Amadeo have done. If here yes, berarti done. Ya, kalau yes, dia statusnya. Dan.
Lecture, I have do, sir.
Annabel.
Already, sir.
And did you do it?
3 months.
3 months before that line, yeah.
Yes.
What? Let's see. How many times you? Oh, this
I
is.
I have tried 6 times.
No, Annabel. Annabel.
Yes.
Look at here, Annabel. This is yours. I already see your history. Yeah. This is typing test, Annabel. And here, yeah. Yang tesnya you try only one time, hanya sekali. And in here.
But I try 6 times, sir.
Why not have here? Saya pikir kamu salah username. You use the other username. Because Annabel.
No, I make one Orion 2.
Orion 2? Orion IB 2?
Yes, I make Orion IB 2.
So, Annabel, if you use this, tidak salah, semua di sini terrekam, terrecord. Semua terrecord di sini, Annabel. And here, Annabel, I know you do yang 1 minute testnya itu tanggal 10 Maret jam 10. You do it today.
I have do it 4 days ago, sir.
Huh? Yang computer project kita, this one, typing test, not intermediate assessment. I believe you do this one, intermediate assessment. How many times this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And with this 6 and this 7. How many times I give you?
10 times.
Tapi Annabel, I believe you don't choose test. Okay, like this, Annabel. I want to show you, yeah. Yeah, look at the example. Orion IB 2, Annabel. And then we make this one Orion. Okay. Yeah, look at this, Annabel. This is yours, Annabel. You see this one? Annabel?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And then, Annabel, you must use this, Annabel. Test. Use test. Look at here. And then you must. Yeah.
Sir, may I go to restroom?
Okay, please. Yeah, please. If you want to go to restroom. Annabel, only one time. Masih sekali, 10 Maret. This one. Later, Annabel. Later, Annabel, after Zoom, you can repeat again until 9 times more. 9 kali lagi, you can click this one, start test. And then you can type again. Understand, Annabel?
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Understand, sir.
Okay, I want to show you again, students. Saya akan tunjukkan lagi who have done or not yet. Ya, berarti Annabel already. Oh, yeah, B, you want to raise hand? You want to speak?
Sorry. Thursday, 2 weeks ago, I already chat you if I cannot do registers, but I already give the photo for doesn't use computer. Boleh nggak yang di typing komen itu nggak usah dinilai, sir, yang gambar aja.
Okay, Annabel, sorry. B, I already know, I have received, saya sudah terima punya kamu. Your paper itu papernya already sudah diambil sama kamu belum? Not yet.
Sudah di Emily send to school, sir.
Okay, itu mungkin sudah saya sign later, maybe tomorrow ada pengambilan materi atau tidak? Iya. Yeah. Nanti kalau itu dapat kamu kembali sama kamu itu dikembalikan. Ya, yeah, I hope itu nanti bisa kamu tempel di dinding kamar kamu atau di lemari. Bukan gambar ini, like this one, like this. Jadi kalau nggak mengerjakan di typing.com bisa menggunakan yang seperti ini.
Oh.
Iya.
Oh,
ini yeah. Boleh kamu tempel di dinding kamar so you can see every time. Bisa dilihat setiap hari, setiap waktu supaya kamu hafal. Bisa dihafal ya, huruf-huruf apa saja yang itu. Oke. Okay. And then student Geoffran no chat, Gwyneth no chat also. Jecha, Raji already just now one time, bisa diulangi lagi ya. Raji already, Novin enggak ada lagi. Raditya Alvaro, Luis, Juan Luis and Raditya Alvaro, itu yang belum. Please do. If you cannot do in typing, you can make next one in on paper. Ya, yang kemarin sudah kita jelaskan juga di PDF file ketika project. If you need this picture, yeah, let me know. Later I send to you. Baru bisa kamu gambar di paper. Oke, okay, student. Saya langsung aja. Nanti waktu kita nggak cukup. Oke, okay, prepare your paper ya, kid. Siapkan papernya. Pas deh. Oke, okay, review and kisi-kisi soal. Daniel. Yeah. Look at your review. Ya, yeah, look at this. We review kita tentang Microsoft Windows logo. Ya, yeah, Windows logo ya. Yeah. Ya, yeah. Windows logo yang apa yang kita pelajari tentang Hide Turtle. HD, Show Turtle. Turtle itu adalah yang kecil. Seperti panah itu yang menjalankan, mengarahkan gerakan yang kita berikan komen-komennya, perintah-perintahnya. Kemudian repeat, apa fungsi repeat? You must know that. How to draw a circle, perintahnya itu ada di situ. And drawing, and to draw arc, and also save a logo picture. Kemudian set pen size. I hope you still remember, set pen size itu untuk merubah garisnya dia lebih tebal, lebih tipis.
Agam.
Itu.
Sudah kan? Oke.
Ya, tebal dan tipis. Itu set pen size, ukuran. Kemudian set pen color. Itu set pen color. When you draw circle, contohnya, kamu menggambar circle, garisnya itu mau diwarnain. Itu namanya set pen color. Mewarnain garisnya. But, tapi kalau kamu mau ingin mewarnai, you want to color, make the color inside of your object, di dalamnya, contohnya circle. Di dalamnya ini mau kamu warnai warna kuning, yellow. Itu menggunakan set flat. Apa? Jasmine? Set flat ka? Set flat color. Ini dia. Ya, set flat color. Ini untuk mewarnai di dalam objek atau isi objek. Bedakan ya, Kit. You must remember this one. Bedakan antara set flat color dengan set pen color. Kalau set pen color, I repeat ya, saya ulangi, itu mewarnain seperti ini. Ini contohnya. Nah, ini garisnya nih. Tapi kalau set flat color, itu yang diwarnain yang di dalamnya. Yang di dalamnya. Oke, okay. Understand? Understand, Kit? Ya, itu namanya set flat color. Daniel, understand? Ya. Set flat color. Kemudian ada lagi set screen color. Ya, set screen color itu adalah screen-nya yang diwarnai atau background-nya. Background. Ya, background-nya. Oke, Evelyn, you want to drink, please? Kemudian make. Kemarin terakhir-terakhir kita bahas tentang make, membuat variabel. Ya, yeah. What is variabel? Variabel is memory container which hold a value. Jadi dalam variabel itu ada namanya nilai, value. Menggunakan comment apa? Do you know comment in bahasa kita? Apa-apa? Bukan komentar, itu pakai T. Komentar. Tapi kalau comment pakai D, itu adalah perintah make. Perintah set pen color, perintah hide turtle. Perintah. Jadi semua pakai command ya. This one. Command ini perintah. Perintah show. In bahasa show. Me? Apa in bahasa show? So, menampilkan atau menunjuk? Menunjukkan. Kalau make tadi apa in bahasa? Membuat. Ya, ini show menunjukkan. Jadi show command ini fungsinya apa? Display a value of variable, menunjukkan nilai variabel yang telah dibuat menggunakan make using. Ya, make command. Jadi show ini fungsinya untuk menunjukkan nilai variabel yang telah dibuat menggunakan make command. Jadi make kan fungsinya membuat variabel. Variabel itu adalah sesuatu yang memiliki nilai, memori yang memiliki nilai. Jadi kalau untuk menampilkan nilai variabel tadi itu menggunakan command. Command apa, Kit? Menggunakan command show. Karena menampilkan show. Print. Ya, yeah, I want to remind you di sini print. Print di sini fungsinya bukan mengeprint. Do you know ngeprint? Apa yang pernah ngeprint? Ya, yeah. Do you have printer at home?
No.
Yeah. Jadi, do you have printer? Ya. Yeah. Biasanya kalau ngeprint kita print ngek 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 keluar kertasnya kan? Ah, in here print comment, perintah comment di sini bukan seperti itu maksudnya. Tapi print comment di dalam Microsoft Windows logo screen ini kan kita bahasa program. Kita menggunakan bahasa program. Print comment di sini digunakan untuk memberikan hasil, output hasil di window commander. Ya, di commander window. Di jendela atau di bagian commander. Di situ yang ditampilkan. Bukan dia ngeprint ya Daniel, tapi dia menampilkan hasil di commander window. Tahu commander window, Kit? Masih ingat? Which one? Coba saya mau tunjukkan. Saya buka dulu logo saya. I want to open my logo screen. Nah, ini, yang mana window commander? Commander window yang mana? Yang ini atau yang ini? This. This. Ya, yeah, ini. Because di sini ada commander ya. Commander. Ini commander window. Jadi yang ditampilkan di sini. Bukan yang di sini. Kalau ini namanya screen. Screen logo. Logo screen ya. Yeah. You must understand about that. Harus tahu ya, dipahami ya. Ya, karena kita online. Jadi guru yang lain kadang ngisi teng-teng-teng masuk. Oke. Okay. Kemudian label comment, type comment, label. Label ini baru dia menampilkan hasil di logo screen. Yang di atas tadi screen. Ingat, tadi kalau yang print adalah di commander window, kalau label di logo screen. Itu perbedaannya antara print dan label. Dia tampilannya di logo screen, kalau yang print itu tampilannya di commander window. Oke, okay, type. Type ini fungsinya apa? Untuk nge-print the output the paper. Oke. Okay. Ya. Yeah. Look at your review kit. Plus. Ya. Yeah. I want to tell you in your review page 2. Look at your review page 2. Page 2. Di situ kit ada arithmetic operator. Ada B. Amadeo, you can see that? Ada arithmetic operator? Ada, Evelyn? You can see that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. In there have di bagian bawah, halaman 2, page 2, ada arithmetic operator. Itu no need to learn. Kita belum sampai ke situ, jadi nggak usah dipelajari. And I make the question, serjuan buat pertanyaan di ujian itu tidak ada tentang arithmetic operator. Jadi no need to learn about this one. Maybe kita continue nanti after meet. Ya? Yeah? Oke, okay, thank you. Okay, student. Now we want to answer this one. We will discuss this one. If you know the answer, I give 1 point. Okay, but tapi nggak saya buat rebutan, saya akan pilih. I choose. Yeah, please. Number one, Amadio. Please, Amadio. No need to read the question. Langsung jawabannya A, B, C, D. Okay, please, Amadio. Amadio, already 3 times. Until 5 times, I call you. If no respond, I give to other students. To the other student. Amadio, number one. What the answer, Amadio? A, B, C, D? Bilang buat adiknya dia. Oh, maybe next time. Okay, number one. I give to Annabelle. Please, Annabelle.
Blank, number one.
Langsung aja, Annabelle.
B.
B. Dibaca. B itu apa teksnya?
B, pixels.
Okay, let's see. Okay. Good job, Annabelle. Okay, next. Benaya, number two. Please, Benaya, number two. Benaya, number two. Already 3 times.
D, size. Number two, D, size.
D, size. Okay, Benaya. Number four, B, Emily, number four.
B. Number three, sir.
Number three, sir. And number three, sorry. Nama kamu nomor berapa? Number 3, sorry. Number 3 B.
Status.
Status. Okay. Number 5, eh number 4, Cynthia, please. And down. Okay. And down, Cynthia. Number 5, Daniel. We count until 5. 1, 2, yeah. 3, 4, C. Okay, let's see. Oh no. C, yeah. Okay, Daniel, belum ada nilai ya. Okay, next. Next number, Evelyn. Number 7. Evelyn. And number, sorry, number 6.
Then comment display the taco again, which was hidden.
One, two, three.
Later then.
What?
Sir. Then eraser.
And eraser. Okay, let's see.
Yeah.
No error. Yeah. Okay. Next number. Number 7, I give to Felicia. Langsung jawab aja, Felicia. A, B, C, D. What? Huh? D. Repeat. Let's see. Okay. Felicia. Number 8. Geoffran. Number 8. Geoffran. Geoffran. 3 times. Geoffran.
Yes, sir.
Okay, please, Geoffran. Number 8. Choose the answer, Geoffran. Langsung aja jawabannya. Okay, we count until 5. 1, 2,
I know.
Apa Gioran? Four. Okay, sorry Gioran. I give to Gwyneth. Gwyneth, please. Gwyneth, number 8. Choose the answer.
Yes, sir.
Langsung aja, cepat, Kit. Waktu kita semakin sedikit. Number 8. 1, 2, 3.
Sorry, one. Sir, sorry.
You don't know? Four.
I know, sir, the answer.
Five. Okay. Gwyneth, sorry. I give to Indira, please, Indira.
B, sir.
Okay, dibaca teksnya. C or D? Coba, lebih jelas.
B, sir, B.
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 Oh. Oh. Namanya C, kan? Namanya C. Oke. Okay. Jasmine. Number 9. Apa itu teksnya? City. Okay, Jasmine. Good. Number 10. Checha. Checha. Oh, no. Respond. I give to Jocelyn number 10. Jocelyn Saragi, number 10. Oh, Justin also no respond. I give to Michelle. Michelle?
Yes, sir.
Okay, number 10. Langsung aja, you can choose directly the answer.
A, sir.
A, C, S. Okay, Michelle. Number 11, Raji. Muhammad Araji. Langsung aja. Be home. Okay, let's see. Okay. Ya, prepare yourself ya, Kit. Disiapkan diri kalian untuk menjawab. We continue. Okay. Number 12. Nathan. Number 12. Nathan. Not Joy, Nathan. Nathan. I don't see Nathan. Okay. I give to Petrus. Number 12. Petrus. What is the answer, Petrus? Petrus, please, Petrus. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, I give to Raditya Alfaro. Have Raditya Alfaro. Raditya Alfaro, number 12. Raditya Alfaro. Raditya Alfaro. Oh, can't unmute. Oh, Petrus nggak bisa unmute katanya. Okay, students, I give to Juan Luis, number 12. Juan Luis, choose the answer, Juan Luis, number 12.
B, sir.
This one?
B. Yes.
Let's see. Oh, no. The answer is Y. Number 13, Zena. Please, Zena, number 13. Zena, which one? Langsung aja.
to draw.
A, B, C, D. Which one, Jaina? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, sorry, Jaina. Okay, who want to answer number 13? Saya. C. No. Ayo, saya kasih poin loh, ini saya catat. Okay, B, please B.
Number 13, like, sir.
Yes, number 13, this one.
D, repeat
D, 12. Okay. B, Emily. Okay, B, order two times, yeah? Okay, number 14, who won? Okay, this one. Zena, please, Zena. If you won. Siapa yang mau? Number 14, okay. Cynthia. You say B. No. Banyak A, ya. Okay, number 15. Who won? Students. Gwyneth, please, Gwyneth. 15.
B, wait.
Okay, good. Gwyneth. Okay, lower hand, kid. Siapa yang mau? Number 16. Right hand. Okay, B.
Set.
What B? Set. Okay. B ready. Okay, student number 17, who won? Okay, B again.
A.
Okay, good job. Lower hand, ini Jena enggak? Ini lower hand. Okay, number 18. Okay, you. Raji. A. Oh. Number 18 itu no A. Number 19. Who won? 19. Okay. Oh, Cynthia no. Okay, you at home? B. Please B. You raise hand B.
Green.
Green.
19,
sir. 19. Okay, good. Okay, next. Number 20 in this class. Okay, you are at home. Number 20. You won. Who won? Okay, Zaina. Oh, Zaina. Zaina, please, Zaina. Apa? Oh, Zaina, I don't hear you.
B, sir.
B.
B.
Yeah, next. 21, who won? In this class? You at home, who won? Okay, B again. B, please, B.
A.
A. No, what? Nothing wrong? Okay, B. What B?
A.
Okay, good. Okay, number 22 in this class. Daniel. Oh no. Oh, nggak ada yang mau. Zena, I give time, but oh yeah, Raji. 22. Okay, yeah. Raji. Okay, next. Kita mau ambil sedikit. Okay, 23. This class? No, kan? Gak ada yang mau, kan? Okay, you.
A.
A. No, C. Okay, 24. You at home. Yang di rumah. I give five time for you. Okay, B, Emily. B. What? What? Dibaca teksnya.
D, make.
D, make. Okay, good. 25 in this class. Okay, you, Felicia.
A.
A. Okay, good. Okay, the last. 26 at home. Yang di rumah. Tadi udah di sini. At home. Oh, B lagi.
Yeah.
Okay, B.
Hello.
No. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Terus kalau rice pen kan yang siapa di luar?
Yang di bawah lah, saya yang luar.
No. Look at this. Look at. Ha, ini kan. Yang paling atas di luar. Oke. Berarti dia smart, can answer. Okay, students, I want to show you again. I want to ask you. Mungkin ada yang ketinggalan. Siapa yang mau nanya? Maybe number one, sir. Number two, I don't know the answer. Already all?
Number 11, sir.
Number 11? Okay, this one. I want to show you. Okay, this one. Keep. Okay, what number again? Evelyn, you have question, Evelyn?
No, sir.
Already all student, no have question? Okay. No, yeah. Oh. Wait. Okay, students, one more time, I want to say to you, if you don't have a review, you can check me, saya akan kirim filenya, kalau nggak punya review, okay, and please study, ya, please memorize the lesson, student, okay, student, kid, I'm still top, Terjuan masih bicara, please sit nicely, we have two time, 2 minutes, ya, yeah. Jadi, kid, please, ya, yeah. Dibaca review dan kesi-kesinya. I hope every student later can answer the question when exam as good as possible. Yang aritmetik, ya itu tadi nggak usah. Oke, okay. Yang aritmetik operator yang di review itu nggak usah dipelajari. Kit, itu belum sampai ke situ materinya. Oke, okay. If you don't have question, student, I think enough for today. Thank you for your attention. Keep healthy, keep spirit. Nice to see you again. See you. Bye-bye.